Number one, identify your crowd. Identify your crowd. Are you a Zoomer, a Springer, or a Spiker? And more important, if you are a Springer or a Spiker, then what is it expected of me to change my grades, to become a Zoomer? That is number one. Number two, how is my level of understanding in class? Am I attentive? Number three, how do you do revision? How frequent? Do you have 6 hours to do revision? Do you have 4 hours to do revision? How do you manage that time? Number three, number four, how do you sacrifice? Do you sacrifice for your targets? As we have used the formula, 1 is to 1 is to 1 is to 2 is to 1 is to data. Will you apply the formula? Number five, are you passionate in academics? And number six is just but one thing. Am I faithful to a mighty God? Thank you. Sasa zote ukiwa umezipanga hivyo, si umepanga yote timetable yote? Then uzichukue zote hivyo, uziekelee kwa loka vizuri ndani ya loka. So mwalimu hesabu akiingia, utaichukua karibu sana, si ndio? Unaiekelea. Mnafunzwa. Alafu akitoka, ili usikuwe na interference ya order yako, unaiweka na huku chini mahali ulianza, si ndio? Sasa unaenda mimi kujifunza, hata sijui mwalimu simsikizangi, atumi mwalimu ananichukia, the influence you to complain, and those are your own excuses. So what I want to pass through to you is that you have to be responsible for your life.
You can as well book a session on 2742727093. Thank you. Thank you.